they just take, get into the first leg, what's it called? You see, they'll move the sheep round, keep a nice tight hold, not dip in it at all. She's got to be nice and relaxed. As you see, there's judges up there in white coats. They're looking very hard to see if they cut the wool, if they leave any wool on. And if the shearer goes over it, goes back for it, takes it off the second time, he'll get downgraded for that. And if you notice up there on the big screens, that's where them little points up there on the left hand side. The lower the points, the better it is. Stand 5 years, Flintoss, in for his second sheep. If you can press the button, it depends. Remember, could you pen men press the buttons, please? There's three sheep there to shear. Anyway, marks for the wool that they take if they cut the wool twice, and down the back, if there's any little scratches or nicks, they'll get points deducted for that, or any wool left on. Robbie's just coming down the last side, he's still got the one in the pen, but it's Ian Flintoff there on stand 5. He's turning for home. The young man there on stand 6, Mark Cooper, he's turning for home, he's getting into a rhythm now. He's going to give stand 5 a run for his money. Just wriggles away on Ian Flintoff there, stand 1. Stand 1, there's a couple more blows. He'll be looking for the finish. Under 4 minutes, just over 4 minutes there, well done. Don't forget to press your buttons. This man's doing a lovely clean job down this end. You see he's got a very low board score up there on his big board up there. He just pulls the head out, relaxes this little swale ale hog. A couple more blows, he'll be just under five and a half minutes. Sheared tremendously well, these swale ale hogs. That's it, press your buttons. Well done, let's give him a round of applause. British Wool Shearing Organisation, they run lots of courses throughout the year. The British Wool Board. Kindly sponsored by quite a lot of groups. The Wool Board.